Good morning, guys. It's 10 a.m. on this beautiful Saturday, July 24th, and today is Life in a Day. So I'm gonna vlog today, and we're gonna see what I do in a day, and a typical day, which would be for today is gonna be some errands, and then we're gonna go to SAC Raceway, and we're gonna drive some cars. So should be a fun day. Alright, garage door opening. So we're going to go over to the recycle center and we're going to recycle a bunch of fluids that I changed in my car a while ago. Tranny fluid, rear diff fluid, radiator fluid, brake fluid. So we're going to go do that and then we're going to go to Safeway and go get some groceries for later. Alright, we're back from doing the errands. So I dropped off all that fluid. And then I went over to Safeway and got some snacks, because I'm in charge of snacks for later at SAC Raceway. So we got some Wheat Thins, and some Cheez-Its. How can you go wrong with Super Mario Brothers fruit snacks?
Always gotta be traffic. You guys can roll my Bella's 24s. Look how big those are. Get that out of here.
Hell yeah. Alright, so we're going up SAC Raceway. Yeah, we're waiting for our friend, but I don't know where he is. He's taking forever, so once we find him, then I'll get some video of him. But yeah, heading up to SAC track. Dang, so it looks like there's a big car accident coming up. Smoke everywhere, so let's see what we find here. Oh my god.
Stop and look at the fire.
Oh wow, you can see the flames on the far left of the bit. Oh, but the smoke's coming up.
Yeah. Oh, maybe it's a control burn.
It is.
Yeah, but still, that's a big fire.
Oh.
Look who finally showed up. Oh, big laggers. Big old laggers. Man, these guys, these laggers.
Traffic.
Yes. Always traffic. don't think you, Yeti.
He's shaking his head, that's what he's doing.
Oh, whoops. This is probably the wrong entrance. You gotta go down the street a little bit farther.
Lame!
Turn left toward Excelsior Road.
You gotta go down the street farther.
Yeah, play two. Yeah. What are you doing?
It's gate three.
Yeah, it's down there farther.
Gate's not opened all the way.
Alright, now we're actually here. Going in the right gate. Track. Well, there's nobody here.
No, nobody.
Well, maybe we're getting a lot of drags today.
Is this a bit?
Now the pit's in there.
Yeah. Yes.
You can see it. Have you ever dragged your carpet?
Yeah. With your setup, with your current setup?
Yeah.
I was running those 13s.
There's so much room here.
No.
There's a ton of room.
How do you keep the engine so clean?
I'll wash it.
How do you wash it though?
You can power wash if you cover, you know, the.
Okay.
Take
your chair off.